trek is too much for you, Mary.
Nothing could be worse than waiting at Durango for news of Dad.
I could have handled a search for him.
I know, Bob. But to be left alone with Durango. Oh, I'd go mad.
I'm slowly going mad with these guides. I don't like them. Tarzan, you take letter to my daughter. My daughter in Durango.
To break through.
Hey, up, Bell!
Come!
Thank you!
Pacho!
And here's another delay.
Hey, Jeff. Why don't we ditch this bunch and start looking for that lost emerald mine?
We don't need their company and supplies anymore. Careful. We're in Ugandi country, Miss Brooks. Where your father disappeared.
But these delays, Jeff.
Oh, there are always delays in the jungle. As Nick and I know only too well.
Why, sure. He's telling you the truth, lady.
I wonder.
Let me go back.
They say this Tarzan country, wild white men live around here.
Well, what do they mean, Bob?
Just one of a thousand jungle legends. Something about a wild white man raised by apes.
A wild white man raised by apes.
Hooey!
You You don't believe the story, do you, Jeff?
I heard the story. I heard it once in London. Anyway, we better camp here for tonight. Anya, up with the tent.
Where did that scream come from?
By Mary Brooks!
I know, you fool, but where is she?
My picture? Then you see my father. My father.
Why don't you answer my question? into camp. Maybe Abdo can speak your language. Oh, please take me to camp.
What was that?
It was Tarzan. He brought a note from Dad. Give me a jacket, Tom.
Here. Was that the ape, ma'am?
Yes. My life,
yes. Your father's directions are very clear. By sundown tomorrow, he'll be safe with us.
Hey, what's all this hooey about an ape man?
It's no hooey, my friend. What a break for us.
What do you mean, break?
You taught me the word. How would you like to collide with 10,000 pounds?
Of what?
Money, you numbskull. What you call dough.
Hey, listen. If this guy Tarzan knows where there's that much dough, why don't he buy himself a pair of pants?
Thank you.
You're Tarzan?
Herbert!
I've come a long way to find you. Does this mean anything to you?
I want to talk to you.
Oh, Bob!
Jeff, what was it?
Oh, I thought it was Tarzan. But I guess I was mistaken. We better join the others.
Father's description, this must be the hut. Mary, be careful.
Undercover.
Thank you.
Where in the world did you come from?
Take the map and go after the emerald.
Oh, the map page is torn out.
Oh. But you ain't got no idea who took it.
I got an idea. You got us both in the mess by stealing this book.
Doctor!
I must apologize for Nick. He has such taking ways.
He's telling you the truth, lady.
Your father's diary. Unopened.
I thought something like this might happen, Jeff. So I took the map page off. Here's the map that Dad used, and it may lead us through.
White Pearl is unharmed.
He will bring us a fortune in gold.
Abdul!
Watch for my signal.
Abdul!
Oh! Hurry up. We're leaving at once. Give the order to pack.
Yes, Master. Ready, Harper. Ready, Harper.
Is my hat. We're leaving at once for the cave of my father.
Yes, mistress.
This will confuse them. It will lead to the caves of Zar while we go north.
Oh,
here is the white pearl I promised, Master.
Here's a page from Brooks' diary. Cave people have captured Mary, too. Come on. This looks like a used trail, but the map says that way.
Hey, if you ain't satisfied, why don't you let Jeff take a look from that ridge over there?
Good idea.
What in the world happened?
Nick Moran.
Oh, I was a fool to leave you alone with him.
He stole that map. Here's my wallet. The map was in it.
Was in it. He's right. Anyway, the wallet shows us we're on the right trail.
We'd better make it tough for the jackals to get him.
Oh, thank you, Tarzan.
God of the Emerald Fingers. Another fool lured to his destruction.
Your people evidently mistook me for an enemy.
You are an enemy.
Oh, no, no, no. I am only a scientist. Dr. Brooks.
Rash fool. Must pay the penalty.
For what?
For seeking the treasure of Zar.
I am seeking no treasure. I am simply investigating the secrets of your unknown race and religion.
Then others will come and will plunder us. Zar's secrets are sacred to Zar's children. Prepare them for sacrifice.
At least, let me send word to my daughter.
You will disappear without trace, as well as all others that come here. Thank you.
This is the entrance if this matters.
No, it's got to be. We never got this far without it. Retire.
I didn't think it possible.
Oh, in Africa, even dreams come true.
It's quiet.
Right. Much too quiet. Appease the wrath of Zar with a sacrifice most pleasing in his sight.
What does he mean, most pleasing in his sight?
Mary.
Mom!
Where's Mary? What? Don't you know?
No one would touch those emeralds.
I promise nothing. Do you think I'm going to turn my back on that? A fortune on everything.
Come on. We better get out of here. Tarzan, you saved my life again. But my daughter Mary, can you take me to her?
You have the map, Bob. Take Brooks to the hut. I'll follow Tarzan. With good news, your father's safe at the hut.
But wait a minute, Jeff. Let me say something first.
So this is where you've been held a prisoner.
Not a prisoner, Jeff.
Oh, I understand. Do you know who this Tarzan is?
Does it matter who he is?
Everything is different now. You thought you loved Bob, then Tarzan. You can learn to love me.
It's Tarzan!
Promise to marry me when we reach the coast, or I'll collect that 10,000 pounds.
No, I won't! No, Jeff, no. You're right, but give me time. This man has come to take me to my father.
Huh?
You mean you will take me?
Yeah. Do you think I'd leave you with this creature?
I've given you my word, Jeff. I'll keep it.
I'll see that you do.
I will avenge the blasphemy.
Our friends, the coasters, will help us. Dispatch the message. Close the jungle. Capture all aliens.
Thank you. jungle radio. The savages broadcast messages for hundreds of miles. And this one means trouble.
Weird, isn't it?
Yeah.
To my father, Tarzan?
Caused all this trouble by stealing that emerald.
I'm sorry I only had time to take one. The largest emerald in the world. Full on. Is it magnificent?
Get rid of it. Now.
You've given us.
Where have you been?
Later, I'll tell you, Dad. Not now.
We must get away from here at once.
But, Dad, we must stay to warn Tarzan.
We haven't time. We start for the coast at dawn.
Cruel to run away after you risk his life saving ours.
Hunger, see if you can round up some of the bears. We're leaving as soon as we can.
Yes, Bullock.
A lot of regrets at leaving this jungle too.
Lots of horrible things have happened, Daddy. But
think you found happiness? Happiness with a half-tamed jungle creature? I've kept my word and spared Tarzan's life.
And you, you'll keep your word.
Surely you don't want a wife who doesn't love you.
It's enough that I love you.
I've suspected something like this, and I'm going to find out what it's all about.
Regardless of what you think of me, I hold you to your promise.
What promise?
Perhaps Mary will tell you.
Well, it was in Tarzan's cave. Jeff had come to bring me back to you. He said he would receive 10,000 pounds for proof of Tarzan's death. So, to save Tarzan, I promised to marry Jeff.
And you expect her to keep that promise?
I certainly do.
All right, go.
Now, get out.
All right. I'll go.
Again. Oh, and after you've sacrificed us, others will come just the same.
No one but you knows the way to the temple.
But there's a map that shows the way. I know where that map is. We'll exchange it for our freedom.
Very well. Find the map and bring it here. Words spoken here are sacred. You may go.
Jeff.
He's not dead, Bob.
It won't be long now, Doc. Harry. Where's Mary? I can't see you.
Here I am, Jeff.
Oh. I was wrong, Mary. Trying to win you. By being a rotter, I want to even up.
Yes, Jeff.
Tarzan's hurt. Not dead. A letter.
Tarzan's heir to a large estate in England.
There was £10,000 in it for clearing the title.
For killing Tarzan.
Exactly.
Bob.
Tarzan. The Emerald. Mary. I tried for them all.
He was badly wounded several days ago. By this time, he may
be... Don't think, Bob. Don't even think it. There! That's the cave!
Wagon!
Oh, Daddy, what are we going to do?
I don't know, honey.
We'd better push on to Durango.
Yes. Mary, honey.
I can't go, Daddy, until I know.
I understand, honey. I understand.
help a lot. You can send men back from Durango with supplies.
Well, what about you and Mary?
We'll stay in my hut. You must get that letter of Jeff's to England as quickly as possible.
Well, I guess it's goodbye.
You've been a great friend, Bob. And always will be.
I understand. But I'm going to keep on hoping, Mary.
No, Bob.
Upon my word.
You're all right. You're not hurt.
My Mary. Tantor.
No, Tarzan. Not Tantor. I've got to teach you English. It's an elephant.
Tantor.
No, Tarzan. Not Panther. It's an elephant.
Tantor.
No, Tarzan. Elephant.
Lilo.
No, Tarzan. It's a chimpanzee.
Lilo.
No. Chimpanzee.
Lilo.
No. Tarzan. Well, you can call it Lilo, Tarzan, but it's still chimpanzee.